little park, isn't it?
I was going to say, eat the little one, hit it one. Got that one.
Taking Humberto across the Severn Bridge.
So lock gate 23 is where I head back to the campsite, and it's the first lock where you can't see the next lock. For the past 20-25 minutes I've just been walking in a straight line down the flight, and every lock is about 50 meters from the next one. So I guess this is the end of the flight. Lock gate 23. I think it started for me about 49, 50. There must be a good few beyond where I went to the top. So I guess if you're gonna do the cane flight, or the Cairn flight, I'd set aside a few hours. Okay, bye YouTube.